What's up, Facebook, family and friends? It's your boy Flim Jim, 101 training. Y'all already know I'm out here with the Sauna Suit Layer Challenge, running for blessings and prayers. Whew, took me a little longer than normal. I added a layer, and like I said, man, I'm trying to train for this half a marathon. So now I'm gonna be running a lot farther. I don't know when yet, when I'm gonna start running them, but right now I'm just training with the sauna suit on. But to get back on subject, man, I just want to thank, you know, everybody for tuning in. You know, if you're watching this, even if you're not watching this, you know, God bless you. And I'm just here to, you know, give you some of the Flim Jim 101 words of wisdom. And, you know, God just told me to tell you, whoever you are, that's in need of prayers and blessings. And, you know, he just told me to tell you, just keep believing in him and, you know, keep praying, keep him first. And if you know you're doing good, then you keep it up. If you know you're doing wrong, then you need to stop doing what you're doing and talk to him. And like I said, man, he, once God put hands on you, y'all already know how it's coming. So God bless everybody, man. You know, even if you're not watching this video, or if you know Flim Jim 101 training, don't know Flim Jim 101 training, well, like I said, maybe it's meant for you to see this because I'm talking to you. And I just want you to know, man, anything that you're going through and any type of problem that you got in your life, God told me to tell you that he's going to come and take all that away. Just keep believing. I want to dedicate this run to Miss Michelle. Oh, man, Miss Michelle, she always motivated me. God bless you and your family. I just know Miss Michelle receiving her blessings and prayers because she keep coming back. She always in the comments. And, you know, regardless of the fact, she straight up told me. She was like, look, I'm always looking to receive any type of blessing, any type of prayer. So as long as you run and work out, she's like, you got my support. So God bless you, Miss Michelle. God bless you and your family. She a great lady. And I know y'all see her comment every once in a while on my page and stuff like that. Like I said, sweet lady, sweet family. And y'all can ask her if y'all don't believe me, man. That's one person I know that straight up told me, and I'm hearing this from the horse's mouth, straight up told me that she receiving these blessings and prayers. And like I said, man, I don't ask her for no, you know, no comments. I don't ask her for none of that, no feedback. The lady told me straight up, so that's why she's one of the reasons why I keep doing this. Because I know I touched somebody. God bless you, Miss Michelle. God bless your family. Good things coming your way. In Jesus' name, amen. James Scott, another one of my favorites, man. He always under the post. He always, you know, participating in whatever it may be. You know, and you know, I grew up with him. I mean, he's a little older than me, but you know what I mean when I say I grew up with him, man. We from the same city. We from Baton Rouge. Little small town called Brookstown. Murder capital, whatever you want to call it. I mean, you name it, we seen it. You know, I ain't going to say I done everything, but you name it, we seen it where I'm from. Trust me. So, you know, I'm proud to say I'm, you know, I met him. You know what I mean? You know, he like family, man, and he watched me grow. You know, I mean, he pretty much know my whole family. I know his whole family, where y'all grew up. If I mean, I'm literally in the same neighborhood. Like, every street has somebody with, you know what I mean, a family member last name. And it's crazy, you know, how we grew up, you know. So God bless him, man, because, you know, I can speak to him from his past and, you know, how we was raised. And not saying that we want to trade anything. I mean, you know, our mom stayed on us, and I mean, obviously, you could tell the ones who, you know, who made it, who still live, who actually seen the age of 25, and that's young. I mean, you lucky to see 25 in Baton Rouge. So if you're 25 and above, then you've been blessed this whole time, man. Because I got homeboys that didn't make it to 18. Some died at the age of 11. Car accident, you know what I mean? So, I mean, I can't speak for nobody else, but I can tell you one thing. Coming out of Baton Rouge, when you've seen the age of 25 and you can actually leave that place, or you can actually still say that, you know what I'm saying, you up and kicking, man, you're doing good. God bless you. And like I say, man, James Scott, man, I want to thank you, man, for being an example. You know, actually making it up out that place, you know, relocating yourself. You know what I mean? I know it's still in you. That's never going to change. But you don't have to show it. And that's what I like about you. You know what I'm saying? Let somebody take you. But God bless you, man. And, you know, God told me to tell you, you've done a great job, man. Just keep looking for the future. You know what I mean? On your journey. And it's going to be great things. He said it's going to be great things in the future for you. So, man, God bless you also, man. Man, it's your boy, Ario, a.k.a. Slim Jim 101 Training, Sauna Suit Layer Challenge, running for blessings and prayers. Y'all know, man, this little words of wisdom, man. Like I said, man, I want to tell everybody, man, God bless you, God love you, God is real, God is good. You know, I do this for you, I do this for God. Who do you do it for? Man, y'all stay proud up, y'all stay blessed. God bless y'all, everybody beautiful. And in Jesus' name we pray, amen.